this is us in the line getting the tickets. It's complete crazy land. Yeah. So they're coming out. There are two lines. Not right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Bye, Dad. You go. Oh, you got to show tickets. Oh. Oh, work it, Dad. Oh, yeah. Bye. See you on the other side. They've been here since 5:30 yesterday morning. Yesterday morning. So. They got here at 5:00 yesterday morning. Some people been here since yesterday afternoon, but that black man right there, he was here with his door at 5:00 yesterday morning. Like crazy people.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, there's some other parents here too, but yesterday morning. Yeah, make sure y'all getting the right tickets.
Yeah, make sure you get the right tickets, everybody.
Are you happy to see Ben Stiller?
Fucking yes.
Yeah. So, is he like your fave or what?
He's one of my favorites.
Yes, 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 yes. And you like a tribute to the 80s or what?
Oh, for sure.
For sure? So when did this come about?
I don't know.
What's your name and where you from?
Stephanie Chino Hills. That's Diego.
Diego.
Yeah, SD.
Okay. All right. It's too early for us to come up with conversation right now still. We've been out here all day. Too tired. Way too tired. But this is a great line. It's early. We're all going in. All right, over now. People are screaming. Okay, bye. Hey, Antonio. Bye.
I'm so happy.
You are happy. What time did you get here?
5:00 in the morning.
Thank you.
I'm such a fan of Jonas Brother.
No, Jay Leno.
Jay Leno.
Okay, all right. But ghetto is straight laced at the Today Show. All right, bye.